boxing sensation Frankie Gomez, who today improved to 5-0 with 5 big knockouts. And today's knockout was tremendous. He broke the other fighter's nose, and you don't see that every day. How do you do it?
Two uppercuts, the right.
Let me see. You can see it on camera.
It was a right one. He slipped this way. He walked into this one. And
that was it. Now, how do you stay so calm and humble? I would have jumped through the roof right now after, like, yeah, I knocked on you.
Just a fight. Just go back to the gym, train hard, like it was nothing.
And for those who didn't see your fight, can you demonstrate on him how the fight went? Because the fight was really short. It was one round, but a quick round. What was that, minute 30 into it?
Yeah, minute 30.
All right, let's see it.
Well, he was just trying to run, and then caught him in the corner, caught him with a right uppercut. Then he dipped this when I caught him, and then that's when he went down.
Just like that?
Yeah.
What do you say about his fight?
It's just, I don't know, it seemed like it was easy.
And what kind of reactions did you get from the crowd?
Well, once I hear the crowd, I want to go in there and try to kill the guy, but my coach says, take it easy, be patient. So
minute 30 is taking his time, huh?
Yeah.
So what do you think about him, about his skills?
Man, it's great. I think he's great. Fast, and good, great hand speed. Hits hard. There's times we spar and, you know, we're going at it. Just, he throws 3-4 punches. I only see the first one and the last one sometimes, you know.
You're that quick?
Yeah.
How do you get that quick?
Well, I don't know, I guess. Just all the training.
Who are your top 5 best fighters today in the world? Just top 5.
Tyson, Chavez, De La Hoya, Mosley, Marquez. All kinds of guys.
Mayweather's in your list?
Mayweather.
Pacquiao?
Pacquiao, he's all right.
He's all right? You're not impressed with him? Why not?
Well, he's good and stuff, but I just don't like him beating up all the Mexican guys. So.
Well, maybe you could change that.
Yeah.
All right, what do you say about his fight today, Tony?
It was a good fight. It was finished quick, but we tried to hold him. We thought the guy was going to get back up, but obviously he didn't.
Now people don't know, because they see you in the ring and they go, oh, he's a star, he's easy. But how much did you sacrifice for this fight? Like, how many days did you starve yourself and train? And?
Well, 3 weeks before the fight, that we started training real, real hard. And before that, we trained hard all the time, but once, like, the 3 weeks are coming up, that's when we start training hard.
So. Today was a press conference. Yeah. Sergio Mora said that he's going to win a beat-up Sugar Shane Mosley. What do you say? Break that fight down.
Oh man, it's gonna be a great fight. They're both fast, and Shane has power. You know, you never know about the age though, so I don't know.
So there you have it, boxing sensation Frankie Gomez. As Oscar De La Hoya tells me, he's the future of boxing. Look out for him. From the Mandalay Bay in Vegas, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. So tell me, if you had to knock me out, how would you do it?
Body shot.
That hurt.